order to solve the problem of coding and decoding, we must know the exact code of each and every English alphabet. G comes at the 7th position. We can remember this by using the trick. There are 7 countries in G7.